Listen closely. Do you hear that? It sounds like something out of this world is about to happen. Let's get a closer look and see where today's adventure begins. Look! Forward Frog and Backward Bunny suited up and ready to board their rocket in Numberland. I wonder where they're going. Hey, friend! Check out Forward Frog and Backward Bunny. They're headed out on a special math mission to explore numbers in space. It sounds like it's almost time for them to blast off. But wait, they need our help. To help them launch into space, we have a very important job. We need to count down from 15 to launch their spaceship. Let's practice and make sure we're ready for the big moment. When we count backward, it is helpful to count along using a math tool like a number line. We will follow Backward Bunny as she moves backward along the number line, one number at a time, until we get all the way to zero. Are you ready? Let's practice. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0! Phew! We did it! Oh, and it's already time for the launch. Let's head back to Numberland and help count down for their next adventure. Here we are. Make sure you count nice and loud so they can hear you from their rocket. Here we go. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0! Wow, that was amazing! Now, we have just enough time to practice counting forward to 20 before they return to Numberland. This time, we're going to start at zero and count forward along the number line, just like Forward Frog, all the way to 20. Here we go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! Amazing job! Oh! It sounds like it's time for their rocket to return to Numberland. You can see the launch pad in Numberland is ready for their arrival. We will start counting at zero, and by the time we get to 20, they will be back in Numberland. Make sure you count nice and loud. Here they come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! It seems like Forward Frog and Backward Bunny had an epic adventure, thanks to your help. We practiced counting forward and backward to help their rocket launch and return safely to Numberland. Great job, friend! Remember, in math, we can solve any problem together. You can count on it. See you next time!